Ok, señor Pico Rivera, I got a spot for you. Carnicería Montalbán. I heard they got really good cecina and chorizo oaxaqueño and more. Let's go, check it out. Una de sus especialidades es el chorizo oaxaqueño.
El odio se siente, el ambiente.
¿Y qué es lo que tenemos aquí?
Cecina enchilada. Es muy tradicional de Oaxaca y la podemos encontrar aquí en Montalbán.
Algo bien tradicional y sabroso en Oaxaca que no tiene que faltar. ¿Qué tenemos aquí?
Quesillo oaxaqueño. Una locura, mi papá, que puede encontrar aquí en Montalbán.
Y tienen buena calidad de cortes. Uno que me llamó la atención fue este corte de cecina. Aquí lo cortan bien delgadito y tienen de res y de puerco.
Mirarte a los ojos, sentirnos en calma. No pierdas el tiempo, que el tiempo es bendito. Jamás lo regalan ni queda poquito. Que pa' querer y dejarse querer no hace falta que pida.
Hacen sabrosa salsa, ricos biónicos y aguas frescas.
All right, Q. You ever had Oaxacan cuts, meat cuts?
Can't say that I have. I'm excited, though. Crazy excited.
Well, check this out. We got some Oaxacan chorizo right in here. We got some cecina, thin cut meat, marination to perfection. And then we got some ribs, we got some chicken, and we got the famous ranchera, which is really good. And then you want to know what you're holding there?
Yeah, tell me.
And right here, you also got some cecina, but this one's marinated with pork. Then, tasajo, which is like carne asada, but thick cuts. What you think?
I'm ready to see where this goes.
You ready to grill?
Let's go.
Let's grill, baby.
A probar este chorizo oaxaqueño. Look at that.
No es que me valga madre la vida, el dolor de la gente, el frío.
The aroma, it's incredible.
El odio se siente, el ambiente se pone.
The tasajo is looking so good.
El mundo se ahoga en un mar de injusticia. Yo necesito parar y sentir el olor de la hierba y las flores.
Alright, Q. Woo. You ready for a feast, brother?
Bro, I'm ready, man. Like,
we got it.
I was seeing the smoke and just you know, when you smell something, you can taste it through the smell. This is all that. I'm ready.
So look at this. We got tasajo, chicken, chorizo, a lot of goodness in here, and ranchera.
We got
all the cecina. We got the pork, we got the beef, we got the marination one.
Looks good.
I got something I want to show him.
He might be a little scared, a little intimidated, but it's part of the Oaxacan culture, and people eat it with their food. And it is...
What is it?
Chapulines. Grasshoppers.
It's bugs.
Bugs, bro.
You know what? Listen.
Listen. Just pick one.
No, listen. If it's a part of the culture, it's crazy.
Pick one up.
Is it part of the culture? You're not joking on me.
No, I'm not joking on you. Pick one up. Show the camera.
It's my first time eating a bug.
Show the camera that we ain't playing. Grasshoppers. Right? Boom. Ready?
Oh, cheers. A salute.
Hey!
Oh.
Good, huh?
That's actually good. It's a little spice to it.
Right.
Yeah. It kind of tastes like a chip, like an ever-going chip that needs a lot more cheese. This is my first bug, y'all. It's actually good. I'm not even mad.
All right, so second challenge. This is my other neighbor.
All right.
Let's see if he's suffering. What about some grasshoppers?
I tried it.
Right?
I did it.
Come on,
you gotta tell them, where is it from?
This is a very Oaxacan culture. It's very, very common in their food world. Here, go for it.
Go.
One, two, three, go.
Yeah.
So
what do you think?
It's spicy, but it's
really
good.
Look, he's getting another one.
Wait.
Ruby got it.
Well, if they're going to get another one, I'm going to get another one. You ain't going to say, you're not going to say EQ ain't a part of the double dose team. Now, double dip team.
Imagine these things in Taco Bell Taco. How good is that?
Mm.
You know what? There's spots that you can actually have a taco.
Yes. Just that.
You throw some salsa in there. Cilantro,
I'm not mad at that.
This is good.
I wonder what the protein value is.
It's rock, by the way.
It probably got a lot of good protein in there, right?
This is awesome. Christian, bro.
I never thought I'd be eating bug today. Good shit. Good stuff.
Yo quiero verte feliz. Como la risa de un niño jugando sin miedo, sin prisa, sin preocupación.
Now, they can't put the grasshoppers down.
Ojos, sentirnos en calma. No pierdas el tiempo, que el tiempo es bendito. Jamás lo regala ni queda poquito. Que pa' querer y dejarse querer no hace falta que pidas permiso.
I go for some beef cecina and my body goes for the pork one. So good. Chorizo Oaxaqueño is off the hook.
Get yourself a piece of cheese, Oaxacan cheese in your tacos. Just kind of get it in
there.
Talk about the perfect carne asada with family and friends. So get over and get yours with my good friends at Carnicería Monte Albán in Pico Rivera, California.
Carnicería Monte Albán in Pico Rivera, you are Mexi Papa approved.